Nope, here you go. You start out with a base. I cut most of my stuff ahead of time. This is the legs. I've already had them pre-assembled. These fit inside the legs. This makes it for a stabler base. Okay. So basically, that's where that starts. Put your legs on. I usually pre-drill these holes.